Hello, so let's see what's behind this door over here. Probably a lot of death and a lot of demons, but who cares? Harden iron, yeah. There, I don't understand. So I think the root came to this world at the beginning of one, maybe after the Second World War or before it, I don't know. Yeah, let's get all our ammunition back. And of course our dragon shards. And yes, this episode will feature a lot of fighting. And I think the enemies are randomized because the last time I was here there were those guys with the cloaks and the guns. Well, that means I have to switch to the good old shotgun. Do I hear movement? Well, so far it's very easy. Just run and gun them. Oh, come on guys, you need 100 of you to make me scared. They try to act tough, but they're just little midgets. Little monsters. Well, I guess this is worth it. The tomb plus the extra scrap and resources are... Well, that's alive. That looks like the alien from Mass Effect. The jelly ones. And they think they can attack me like that. I'm actually feeling so much better when fighting these little guys because they're easy to kill. Which means I look like a hero. Yeah, yeah, it's still the same little guys. Nothing big is coming my way. But that makes me a bit worried because this is not the type of dungeon where you fight weak enemies like that. Okay, barely avoided that. Not today, friend. Wow.
It's over.
A bit disappointed. Yeah, I'm still bleeding. I won't use a bandage on this guy. Oh. I'm trying to save up. Okay, they're just coming out of the woodwork. I really like that one. The Crown of Thorns. The braided thorns, just because you can... Yeah, I found that in the other dungeon, the first dungeon that I missed. It's not so hard to get. Just because I fire so many bullets, I'll hit a lot of critical hits, and if I'm lucky, I'll just hit something like an increase about 25 to 40 to 50% in my damage sometimes. No critical that time. Oh! That little guy is amazing. So that little guy single-handedly killed me. Well, of course I didn't have a lot of health because I refused to use a bandage. But nonetheless, that little guy was amazing. Okay, now let's go inside full guns blazing.
This isn't looking good.
It seems they're not aggroing, sorry about not speaking, but I was just amazed that they are not aggroing the other creatures. What are they doing? Are they sick or something? Oh well, let's just melee them. This feels like a bug almost. Okay, so the enemies are not attacking me. I guess they're afraid of me.
How's that? You bastard.
Kind of sad that the game has game-breaking bugs like this, but hey. Let's just enjoy the show, right? He just backs away. Okay, then we are in exploration mode. Let's enjoy this beautiful scenery. That's a way out, so let's go inside here. More iron, a lot of iron, so this is the place where you can find a ton of iron. Just in case you need it anymore, because I don't really need it.
Okay, this is it!
Ah, weird bug, but okay, let's see. So I'm pretty sure the elite monsters won't spawn just because if you don't trigger them, they just don't spawn. A monkey key? Locked doors and lockless key. So I have to find the locked door? Okay, let's find the locked door in the city for the monkey key then.
How's that? You bastard.
Yeah, no elite monsters will spawn, so that means I can explore this place at my own pace. Well, it's the game's fault, not mine, so what can I do?
He's down! Isn't looking good.
Friendly mode. Oh, that monster is so tough. Need to be very careful around him because he's small, agile and very tough to kill. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I reset this it will mean the monsters can attack me again. Oh, so the monkey door is right here. Well, that's a shame. I thought I had to go even further than this to find it. So that unlocks a trait. Spirit. Mod power generation. So that you can use them more often because they'll generate more power. Well, that's a useful one. Yeah, I'm destroying the tables. Look at me. I'm such a bad guy. Okay, I'm having too much fun right now. Scrap iron. Oh, assault rifle. Well, that's new. Okay, let's read his journal. Food and water is going to run dry soon. I hate going out there for any reason, but if I won't try, we won't make it. Who is we? Any luck will be. Oh. Just know that I loved you both with everything inside me, Dad. Okay, let's not think about that. That's sad. But he did leave them an assault rifle. And it's already plus 3, or even better. But I think this is a long rifle, right? So it has 168 ammo. 20, that means it's kind of like the most damaging weapon per round so far, and it's only plus 3. Okay, let's step into the light and take a closer look at it. Oh, so it's one of those old military rifles, okay, and it's got a duct tape on it. Oh, this is going to be brilliant. So, another trait unlocked and another weapon found. This was a good and productive night, right? Let's activate the checkpoint, let's go back to the base and let's see if we can upgrade it to level 5 and then I'll end the video. Yeah, kind of upset that the monsters stop attacking me after I die, but what can you do? It's their own fault, it's not mine. Oh, so man. Some people will definitely miss these things if they don't explore the whole map. Yeah, but who the fuck to explore right there, right? Hello. Yeah, happy to see you too.
Anything you need?
No, I like to see your wares. Oh, so this is so easy to upgrade right now. Forged iron. Well, I only upgrade my armor with the forged iron and I don't have a lot of it. So now I have the submachine gun as a light weapon, the repeater pistol and the assault rifle. So that's about what? Oh, that's a lot of damage, yeah. It will definitely make the game easier for me. Yeah, so this is definitely for attackers.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Why does it look like this? Come on, game, what are you doing to me? I only upgraded it a few times. Okay, let's have a closer look at it. Oh, this is brilliant. This is a weapon made for a true killer. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.